Hey guys, we're back with Mafia 3. Clearing out the French ward. I think there were just the two underbosses left. Two here. I want to start with this one in the back. Should be the easier one.
Don't you see? We're already gone.
Okay, I got this car. Why not? Sounds a little bit too low. Better.
How you driving, man?
Hey, there's a policeman. Oh my god, there's so many guys here.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring my kids down here. Why? So they can drink?
Come on, get over there. Oh god, this is gonna be hard. Can't get over there. Okay, I know where I have to go. Those policemen.
Okay.
Ah, it's just one policeman. Okay. He's in there. Okay. Let's get back here. Oof, so many guys. Start. Stop.
I used to love going to Bobby Airway's deli, but it hadn't been the same quality lately.
Don't really know what to say about that.
I'm not here, Dave, am I?
Watch it, you coo-yarn.
Shut up. Okay, what's new? Okay, let's get inside.
Still insist on going into work? It doesn't make any sense.
Get ready! There! Get him!
Get down!
What are you doing over there, man?
Get out of here!
Get behind him!
Where's this coming? Stairs has combat.
Keep nosing around.
Who sees me? Who sees me? He's below me. There he is.
Back to the grind, boy.
Just came from that away.
Long gone.
Run! Run!
Shut up. Someone's doing the moonwalk. Okay.
Cocksuck!
We need the police!
Holy Jesus! Run!
He is aware of something.
Holy Jesus! Run!
I'm gonna die. Shit.
This place has a certain smell. I ain't saying I don't like it.
I guess.
I'm going to vote
Can't
for
Can't believe you got us in here.
Anything for you, baby.
I know you don't belong here.
It's not enough that I had to stay down here and take care of her all these years.
Apologies.
Bitch.
Sorry about that.
Hey, boy, thought up.
Anybody see where he went?
That last spot.
Do your fucking job and find him!
Excuse me.
That's a nut. Here.
Oh,
hell!
Oh,
oh,
hey,
run!
Oh, shit!
Now you gotta worry about some pervert.
Oh, shit!
Do you all just be quiet? My goodness.
Check over there, boys.
Pardon me.
Spring for new fans while we sweat in the back office.
Damn it.
This man's been shot!
This guy. He's not moving.
One of the century's most vital artists, perched near the dark.
Everybody get!
Shut up, you're
a man of leisure. I think we all know what kind of man.
Come on.
That's somebody.
Time to die, quick. The whole team getting out of the line of fire.
This ain't fair.
Hurry.
Why is this happening?
Don't you know you'll know? We're dropping like fucking flies!
Could you just shut up, please? You're dead, Sanji.
Oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god!
Ah! Shut up! My goodness!
You should be scared. See if he went back there. Looking over here now.
Got a body here. getting out of the line of fire.
Got a body here. Let's try over there. Spotted him. Come on.
How?
Stop him, for fuck's sake!
Just a matter of time. Black Witch is mine. Must have run off. I must be getting over to something.
Look someplace else, boy!
Okay. I need to take this call, sorry. Guys, I'm back. I'm so sorry. It was just really urgent. And, yeah, it just took me a while. But now I'm back, and we are here with Mafia 3. Alright, let's keep on moving. That's over there.
He's gunning us down!
Okay.
When I find you, you're fucking dead.
Don't stop
dead.
Looking for him.
Nobody's coming, really? Let's take this one. Just to be safe. Oh, he's over there, okay.
He got me pinned!
Keep nosing around.
Should be there.
Yeah, you like that? Huh?
You want some more?
Take my shot!
He's fucking dropping us!
Gotta hunker down!
Okay, next one. Come here. Oh, he's not coming. He's just staring at the wall.
Asshole's trying to ask me!
I hit him in the head. Once again.
Asshole, try to ask me! Stop it!
Oh, second. Just wish you see how I rob you. Oh, shit. Picture.
We got ourselves a guest.
Okay. Did not know that he was there.
Drop him.
Drop him. Okay, there are more guys. This guy up top. That's just the one guy. Okay, I don't care. He can live if he wants to.
Don't look again.
Hi.
You got a nice setup here, Doc. Sign with me, and I'll let you keep it going.
All right, man. I'll work with you.
Someone will be in touch.
Nice. Okay, still Vito. Semi-auto sniper rifle. Ooh, night vision boost. Okay, but we were sent to of us as part of his four-person crew. Okay. Oh no, it's not Vito. It's Burke. It's Burke. Most powerful, highest accurate, and accuracy assault rifle. Okay, so it's, I don't care, but it's Burke.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
No worries, lad. They're on their way. Hold tight.
Yeah, French ward into Musburg. Nice. Okay. Let's do this. But first of all, let's see if we have missed something here. No, it looks fine, yeah. Alright, let's talk to Nikki. Where's Nikki? My kickback is available. This one. Steer the truck. Let's wanna do this. Okay.
Got a handsome cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the freaking.
Sure thing.
And I wanna do.
Send a new ride to the French war.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Alright. The purple one, I didn't want to call him, but. I just slipped.
All right.
Keep this safe.
What do we have?
Guess our business
today
is done here.
I don't walk there.
One car is promised. That's a big help.
Where's that going? I'm not sure yet. Oh, careful. That was close. Sorry. Did not mean to do that. It's raining all the time. Well, not all the time, but it's mostly raining. said. Okay, the last two are in here. Don't even need to kill them. Just do the truck. Let's do this. Nice. And nobody saw it. One. Complete. Don't decay. I guess it makes earn. Perfect. Let's get the tech vest. It's down there. Let's see if I can find a way to get there.
How are you, sir? Folks sure seem to be having a crack down here, eh?
Nice.
Guess it wasn't so bad. Hell, they pinned a medal on him before they shipped a box back from Nam.
Sorry, man. Your brother was an ass.
Oh. Okay. I can't believe you got
sir?
Us in here.
Folks sure seem to be having a crack down here, eh?
My fault. Sunday, I think.
When regrets are.
Nice. Alright, and now let's confront Handsome Harry Robichaud. I'm pretty sure I said it the wrong way.
For this damn job ain't good for the merit, and it sure ain't any good for my kid. Comes a time when you need to put down roots somewhere.
Please be more careful.
No.
Apologies.
Mary and I went to the Royal for our anniversary.
Please be more careful.
My fault.
Let's go here. This looks good. And there's a way out. Nice. Ah, my car. Even nicer.
Look out! Oof,
not cool!
Shit.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
It's interesting to see how many people are staying.
I could start coming in.
What's over there?
Got a big ass fart I'm gonna share with you in a minute.
This time it was little Steve. He was out with one of the girls.
Oh, how many of you now? Something big and nasty, that's what's going on.
Heard Uncle Lou called Handsome Harry. Told him if you don't put an end to it, Lou's gonna feed him to the gators.
Fuck me.
But keep your eyes open. I don't want to end up like little Steve.
Oh my God. I've never seen. Oh, Lord.
These shoes are killing me. Feel like I've been on my feet for a year. I can't wait to get home and dip up in some salts for a while. Maybe listen to
the guy coming up. Yeah. Why would you come here?
Yeah, they're getting divorced, all right. It ain't going to be pretty.
Another one? Am I coming this way too?
You caught that, didn't you?
Seems like it. He's turning left. He's turning left. He's coming upstairs. Okay. No chance. Wow, you're so slow.
Afternoon, ma'am.
Fucking revolution looks like.
Don't really know what to say about that.
He's gone. I don't want to check the mail anymore. It's either bill or past due notice.
Hey there, ma'am. We don't fucking get a handle on this shit. Business is gonna dry up. Nothing kills a fella's pecker like the fear of getting shot up.
The asshole doing this us. Played his hand. Now the handsome Harry's
That's weird
here.
As hell. Oh shit, I think this boy's gone.
Yeah, man, shows his face, he'll get what he deserves.
You can bribe her.
She says. What are we supposed to do? Don't the fellas in management get a little bread? It's just their way. I'm not gonna lose a steady paycheck over it.
That's funny.
I think he has a gun.
Sorry.
With this heat and the air conditioning out at home, I can't get my head straight lately.
Okay.
You all right?
He's back in there. Alright.
Is precious and he just took it.
Yes, I did. I just took it.
This boy's in heaven now. Father-daughter time.
He gotta be here somewhere, boys.
I'll find him and pound him.
Is that boy healed?
Out of the way.
Your darn eyes.
Another body.
How do they know?
This city doesn't feel less safe. And it's not just the mugging and the dope pushes. There's something something wrong.
There he goes! Hell's waiting for that man.
That fucker's mine!
I want to see a show. I gotta do it alone. Near about ever. There's a little ankle biter on the way.
See if he went back.
Problem with these so-called enlightened men in the movement? They're supposed to be plugged in, but most...
Hey, man.
Are just trying to get little peckers wet.
So she tried to get the rest of us to walk out.
Let's try over here now.
It's just their way. I'm not gonna lose a steady paycheck over it, I guess.
That shit's all.
Let's find a way to get there.
Where you hiding? Maybe you can find him. I gotta find this ass on my
side. Okay, I think this is the wrong way.
I feel funny being so spooked about it. It's just while I was helping him move the couch, it was like he was trying to push me into the van. That doesn't make any sense, right? I guess. You're the definition of uncivilized.
Yeah, up top, okay.
That's a gun.
That's actually pretty stupid to do, but.
I don't think he wants me to get a job. But until the plant's back up and running, I'll see what you mean.
Check out that area over there.
That boy is mine.
Come on. Oh, okay, he's down.
To me now. Understood?
Well, whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Smart man.
All right. One more for Burke. Recover the cost for your next call to his associates. Okay, clear. Blue and red. 5 minutes. Nice.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French war.
Good deal. You're making the right call coming to me to secure both rockets. You won't be sorry.
It has no sound, really? Should be sound. I'm sorry if I don't have sound. Don't you use the music? You can hear my voice, okay. End the game, but... Not the movie just showed. Okay, maybe it's a license thing or so. A friend of mine streamed GTA 5 and no radio worked. So he heard the radio, but none of his viewers heard the radio. So this could be. Yeah. Okay. All right. I finished this. Now it's up to this. Yeah, maybe. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Actually, I'll be back in a sec. Have you killed guys on the big boat yet? I'm not sure. I have been near a boat, I think. But I'm not sure. Joseph. I've done a lot of missions, but yeah. I can't remember all of them. Suit. I'm not sure. I would say no, just because I can't remember. Oops. Upstairs. Okay.
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring.
Really?
Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She. Told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
First, let's talk to this one. But Tony, out of his bedroom window. Yeah, I did that. Those words sound familiar. That was fun. Why are there bad guys here? Let's talk to him first. Grant Purdue. Okay.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Mark Arnold's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob me?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. What do you call it? A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
I just realized I'm here. Can I change my clothes somewhere? Doesn't look like it. Okay. That's all we have to do for now. Alright, let's get started. I'm already here, let's do this one. Let's try it this way.
Huh? Shit's going down, boys.
Huh?
Someone's murdering us! I need help over here! We ain't got much time.
Oops.
Fucker's empty! Let him have it!
Okay. With you with a minute.
This. I want to know about Artie's hijacking racket. The boss says a huge hole has been planning
to
sell off.
But sometimes
I know where it's gonna go down.
I'm so sure I will do this. That's okay. Alright. But yeah, you're right. I have 4K on me already.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Got something I can
keep
hang on
safe.
To for you?
Okay, I'm good.
Alright. Yeah, I know. I died, about, I think, 3 times already. And, yeah. I know about that.
Go.
Come on. Come here.
Dibs on a gun. Huh? Somebody call someone, took the boy out.
Damn it.
Got him.
Get behind something.
Ah, goddammit.
I'm assuming we ain't grabbing a beer after this.
No, not really.
I got this. Take him down.
Why did he ask?
Get my eyes on. Dead asshole, 12 o'clock.
I ain't going out like that. Down another man.
Nice. Okay.
Take cover. Back me up, boys!
I'm not even there.
Fuck, reloading!
Is he in there? He's behind the wall. Okay. So, don't mind that guy. Coming around, he's coming around. Okay. Okay. Now, fuse box. Yeah, I've done one race, and I won this one. I wanna do the races much later. But I know that I will get the red car out of it. Alright, where do we start? Stop this one.
Well, keep the blow background to a minimum.
Yeah. Oh, come on. He threw himself in front of me. Gosh. Hey, unknown. Nice to see you again.
Your day been?
Come on.
Open your darn eyes.
Where ya?
Okay. How many I got? I don't know. I collect them on the way, so I'm not really sure how many I got already. Not all of them, not even close. Maybe half, I would say. This must still hurt. That's fine. Yeah, I did, but that's fine.
Don't go smiling at me!
Okay. How do I get up there again? Okay. Let's go this way. Yeah, I know.
Watch it!
I've played this game for about, I don't know, 50, 60 hours already. So, I know that. As you can see, there's not much left. I've cleared Frisco Fields already and French Ward, now I'm clearing this one. Afterwards I will kill the main bosses. And then I got that boss part as well.
Got our thoughts and prayers, but that's about as far as it goes. I can't get involved. I can't get my family involved in this nonsense. Not again.
Is there a car here?
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Oh.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
I'm not sure about this mission. But please don't ask me any more questions about missions, just because I've forgotten most of them, and you're close to spoiling some stuff, so please don't ask any questions about missions. You saw which districts are already freed and taken over by one of my underbosses, so you saw what I've already done, and you saw what else is left. Right, yeah.
flush him out.
Hey, someone shoot that.
Let's go.
Shit. Hey, what?
Bottle's empty. Let him have it.
Come get me, you dirt.
Pay for what you've done here. Alright, so there's a lot of stuff to do. I will do this later. I will take a break and we'll be back online maybe later. If you want to see more, just hit the follow button. It's on the video. It's the purple one. It's for free. And then you will get a notification when I'm back online. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you had a great time. And thanks for your comments in the chat. And I hope I can see you guys later. Bye-bye.